immediately in another fight. Oh, well, here's the full cutscene.
自分が何してんのか分かってんのか?
I do get the feeling that this will be the end of this chapter, though.
今俺に手を貸せば
The double dash means he's gonna get cut off. That's what happens when you put your fucking subtitles too close together, guys. Come on. It's not that difficult. It's really not. I know the tech for subtitles. It's not... You could have it run later. See, that's fine. See, like, great. You could have the one line. The one word. I can roll with that. Other than maybe get a better haircut. It looks fine on you, I guess, but... This still makes no sense! How the fuck? No, it's not physically possible. Why do you have a big, like, koi fish on your back? Don't do it, Kiryu. Don't do it! No, Kiryu, it's not a thing! God damn it! This is gonna be the end of this chapter. We have two shirtless, like, tattooed people about to fight against a bunch of others. There's no way in hell it continues. What? Oh shit! Okay, well, I'm gonna take a drink and recompense. I'm gonna pause real quick. 3, 2, 1, cheers. I had a drink I was gonna take to signify the end of the episode. Like, I'd already poured it and everything. But, that's funny. 3, 2, 1, cheers to Brotherhood. Okay. That was that style. You know what we haven't done in a bit? We've never done this. So this should be a mix, kind of like Majima's was, should be a mix of everything, right? The dashes are pretty good. Are we sure about this? Yes, perfect. Is this combo effect? There it is. I'm helping Nishiki. Who's dead? Pfft, fuck you, dude. If I do this... It's new! Oh! I don't think that killed him, did it? No, not even close. Oh, this is the big guy. Let's take care of these other nerds. You can pick shit up? I want that. No, I want the bike! The bike's just out of range! Give me my bike! I don't have enough. Are there more bikes I can pick up? Excuse me. I broke it. I want that! No! Aren't you dead? Oh no, you're the big guy. What do these other buttons do? Apparently adjust my camera. I kind of want to watch Nishiki take him out. I want to see if that can actually happen. I'm bored by this, never mind. I don't want that to be the final kill. Hey Nishiki, can you grab him? $22 million. I still don't have enough money to buy, like, literally anything, but... Guess it's turning to a longer one with me cutting in the middle. lot of that happening in this game. My abs are still better than you. Fuck off, even if you have better hair. So when's the circle jerk? Like, what's going on, guys? Like, I have really good male friends, you know? Like... You mean you need to head to West Park, because it's apparently all the same thing. It is for different angles that we are playing this game, but...
よし、わかった。行くぞ。行くぞ。
Away! Oh, we're right here by the park. Perfect. Excuse me. Hold on. Hiya! I love doing that. Now that I remember, I can do it. Wait, did someone else just yell my name? That wasn't him, right? Is it you? It is him. That's weird. We out? It really wants me to run like this. Even then, I'm still building distance between the two of us. No, I'm awesome. Don't worry about it.
俺一人の力じゃねえ。よく生きててくれたな。兄弟。まだ終わっちゃいない。それも今は早く立花を取り戻さねえと。ああ。分かってる。俺にできることがあれば何でも言ってくれ。いいな。ちょっと待てよ。
Oh, I'm like, why would I even want to go in here? Because it has a fucking name. It's floating by my body. Look at this. Look at this. I am Plywood Shack. Makoto-chan! How do you know that? Nah, your brother's in a... not the best spot right now. And I am not the best storyteller. And by that I mean Kiryu. I'm a great storyteller. It's not exactly serendipity when Tachibana has been pulling the strings from behind the whole time. I like that line.
Tachibana を去らったのは堂島組の渋沢の指図だ。渋沢？大阪で俺たちを襲ってきたやつだ。
Weirdly enough, like, I don't get any romantic inclination from this. This is just like, he feels he owes it to her at this point. For Majima, I get, you know, I feel, oh, God, the fucking pager. I have to give him my pager number.
Kiryu-san.
Are we just gonna leave her be? Working on it, Makoto, but I don't need your, like, pity pressure right now. Just stop. I wouldn't have promised that. I just get a weird feeling that... I mean, what are the odds, you know? There should be a phone around here, right? There's a safe point here.
信用できるのか?
アジアガイで倒れてた。あの人が敵なら今頃俺はもう生きちゃいなかったはずだ。それに俺に立花を助けろと言っている。なるほど。アジアガイも立花を失いたくねえってことか。しかしその立花と牧村誠が兄弟だったとはな。おまけに二人揃って堂島組に狙われてる。
ついてねえってところの話じゃねえ。ああ。だがこれ以上、あの兄弟をごくどうのごたごたに巻き込みたくねえ。あの二人は、ただ生き別れた肉親に会いてえってだけなんだ。そして、やっと同じ町にたどり着いた。二人が会えば、殻の一粒も片付くんだろう。それが風間のおやっさんの望みだとしたら、俺らも体の張りどころだな。
I love that their mouth moves while we're doing that. Yeah, let's fucking go. I'm not even sure I could have left this park. I love to put money in it. What is... Does yen come in coins to begin with? Like a dollar or a quarter? I don't know enough about Japanese money. Crescendo building, Shikifuku Street. Of course they're holding him in the basement. Why wouldn't they be?
Crescendo building.
人数は7人程度.
Fuck. Kuze. And I'm talking like right up the ass, man. I'm like, no. I'm so done with this dude. The fuck Wano? Who's gonna follow a Wano? Wano's a party boy who wants to be doing more. Wait, who's running out of options? The Wano?
Tachibana-san wo tanomu. Kiryu-san.
I'm assuming he means Kuze? But that's weird. I don't know who he meant by that.
Tachibana-wa-shichifuku-dori-no-crescendo-biru-da.
I love that he says crescendo because it's an English word. Go to the crescendo buildings! Okay. Because I think if I'm just in here, yeah, so. Let's do this, Kiryu-san! Kiryu-kun, or just Kiryu. Whatever, it's all the same. I'm waiting for shit to just break out as soon as I get out of this loading screen. Oh, sorry. Where are we going? Oh, that's just over here. Okay. I just ran into that plant. It's a thing. Can I even go places? You know what we're gonna do? Oh my god. Shit, we're not gonna go that way. We're gonna go back to the fucking... We're gonna go get our goddamn money and we're gonna invest in ourselves for once. Because only in the last, like, maybe 2 hours of real time have I ever been actually able to invest in myself as Kiryu. Much easier as Majima. Much, much easier. Because I didn't have to really reinvest that money.
I
like that we're getting some flavor text here. That's nice. Such an easy way of dealing with the problem when you go down here. Forgot where I was for a second. You know what? Just for shits and giggles. I don't know what purpose they serve. I don't know if that's just a thing. That can't be a real thing. Like, I need to look. Wait, what? I was half afraid that was gonna be the issue here. Damn it. Okay, where is this? I need to go up. Okay. I was wondering if it was gonna lock me out of things and be like, no, you can't actually do this. Let's go do the Japan cat fights. You can come down there with me, right? No. And I don't want to burn 100 million yen to make nothing. Because that game is terrible. Holy shit. Excuse me. Can we go to Maharaja? Let's go do disco. Fuck it. Wait. It was just a stupid card. Can I not put this over? Where is it? Oh, crescendo building. I was looking for like a little passage way in. Maybe this is a block over. I guess so. You know what? I'm soup's ready. We're making that a thing, guys. Soup's ready. Soup's. Shit's about to go cray cray. Especially when there's a full cutscene. Here's the thing, Tachibana's only gonna live like, what, a day? Maybe two? So you beat the shit out of him, but I mean, he's gonna die from... Jesus Christ. You say six little piggy, but isn't that the whole foot? Jesus Christ. So all his fingers then, and just the eight toes? I love that he's manipulating him. That's great.
殺しちまったらなんも聞き出せねえだろうが。てめえを殴るしか能がねえのか。お?あと少しで口はありますよ、こいつは。What?How could you say that?そんなもん、俺ができるわけないでしょ。
俺はね、兄貴、人間殴るのがたまんねえから極道やってんです。兄貴だってそうでしょ。極道に頭使えなんて。そんなんだから何度も下手打つんでしょうが。誰に向かって口聞いてんだ。てめえを見てて思い出したよ。俺が。
自分より強えと思われる奴を殴るために、ずっと極道を張ってきたんだよ。てめえみたいな三下と、一緒にするな。ちょっと、何する気ですか。情報を引き出す前にこいつがバカに殺されたとあっちゃ、この俺がいい笑いもんだ。
I would hope he'd keep his smile contained. Shit. What are we, like, 30 seconds behind at this point? Yeah, we found it. Don't worry. What does it matter? He's brain damaged, concussed. At the very least, the guy didn't get a massive swing off, but it's a fucking sledgehammer, like.
Naru yo ni natchimau mon da na. Kuze!
Shit, he just went straight to the punch. Fucking Kuze again, 3-2-1 cheers. Is my friend here? He must be. Like, people were flying off the screen. Fuck, come on. Even against Kuze, huh? Take out the weak guys first, guys. Always. I doubt Yishiki or Nishikiyama has any type of health bar, so let's. That's new. What? Oh no! Fuck you, Kuze. I'm not worried about Kuze in the least to begin with, but like, holy shit, that was awesome. Is it just Kuze now? I do need it for health purposes. Oh, look at that. Bar and a half. Burn some of that back, please. Stop it. Kuze, you don't do anything to me, man. I don't know if there was something I can do there. I'm gonna back off real quick. Oh, stomp him! I probably need heat to be able to do that combo. This is nonsense, I love it. There it is. It's a pitiful way to die as I'm fucking just like nutting you. Like, it's nonsense, but I love it. This game is amazing. Itachibana. How many fingers am I holding up, man? There's no walking him out of here.
Tachibana. Suman. Osokunatta. Ayamarukoto. Arimasen yo.
Weirdly polite until the end.
Oi, Tachibana. Yose. Imota ga sugu soko made kite runda. Zutto aitakatta nda ro. Ima tsurete kite yaru. Nishiki tanomu. Makoto wo koko ni. Wakatta.
Yeah, so my odds he's not making. Yeah, no, he's dying.
Maniaimasen.
Tachibana.
Kiryu. Laogueo. Ayatsuteno. Dojima. Sohet des.
Nanta to.
That puts us in a really tough fucking spot.
Itte mashita. Subete no hito wa. Dojima ga.
It kind of shocks me that they have to go through this much trouble to push out Kazuma-san, who is in fucking jail right now.
Hey, Tachibana!
Mm-hmm. still not used to Kiryu being emotional, holy shit.
Tachibana. Omae no imoto wa kanarazu ore ga mamoru. Yakusoku suru. Zettai ni mamoru kara da.
Kiryu reminds me a lot of Goku. Kuze, I swear to God, if you stand up, I will fucking end your life. Kuze, you surprise me sometimes. I get the distinct feeling that he doesn't take swears lightly. I had a morbid idea that he was gonna knock the door open with his fucking Tachibana. You only had to break him. You know, don't worry about it. It's all fine. Who cares at this point, right? He has, like, no trust in, like, humanity. Is this chapter still going? We're in the fucking empty lot where everything fucking started. Literally, this is where the game started. God, my shoes are fucking sharp. There has to be a weird sense of irony going on right now. Oh, he's dead. well. Doesn't leave you a little teared up. You're a terrible, terrible person. Look at that $21 billion I made through business. I'm worth 7 times $3 billion Tokyo Radio Tower. Whatever that means. But we're going to call it quits, and I will see you guys next episode, which will be the next chapter of Yakuza 0. Have a good night.